I missed you.
Huh? What is it? The famous behavior modifier, Carla.
Oh yeah, I've heard about you. Can you not put shady titles before my name?
Huh? So, what should I call you?
Well, I'm not exactly a psychologist or lecturer for that matter. I suppose you could say that I'm more like a blazing merchant.
Blazing merchant?
Yes, because I'm always trying to blaze a path towards new customers, defective personalities, even hungry children. Frivolous people, certainly. Even arrogant people, I offer my goods and services to everyone!
Was I just casually insulted there?
Yeah, I sensed some spite too.
You two worry too much. You should both try the energy drink for the soul. Ether! One swig will lighten your mind and brighten your outlook! Only 70,000 gil.
Yes! What?
You're not a merchant, you're a scam artist!
No way! I'm not paying that much for an energy drink.
You guys drive a harder bargain than I expected. Oh well, just let me know if you change your mind. I have plenty in stock.
Laters!
No, thank you.
Yeah, what? Yeah, what?
My goodness. Oh.
Sink, you know that it's not polite to make comments on people's physical attributes out loud.
What? But I remember Sice once told me, anyone can see that you're flaky.
What? Well, the bond between those in Class Zero is special, and essentially what that means is...
I don't mind at all. I'm not angry.
Even so, there's no excuse for saying what we said. Please forgive our rudeness.
Your apology is accepted. I am Reed.
I'm Sink. This is Trey. Nice to meet you.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Lorican blood runs through my veins. That is the reason I am such a big dude.
Lorica? Wait, didn't Lorica...
Yes. It has fallen to the Empire.
Militess must pay for what it has done. Let us work together to avenge your homeland.
I'm sorry, but I have no interest in vengeance. I fight to stop the bloodshed, and for the future of those I care about. That is all.
This guy's kinda cool.
Yes. He has strong convictions.
Thank you. Goodbye. Okay, move out!
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Enemy contact. Secure the deployment areas. What do you think about this move, Dominion?
Thank you.